Miss Ekantika was a loner and liked it that way. The kids in the community would steer clear of her. The earth would shake. Everyone knew to move out her way. But one fearless and courageous little girl named Mina felt compassion for Miss Ekantika. She saw something in the woman similar to herself. If this woman could change, maybe there is hope for a loner like me too. There's a wise man named Rumi just up the road. I will seek guidance from him. A man called out, "Come in."